Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. However, we're going to our Hotel Ranga, and that's about 2 hours and some change away. So we're going to just enjoy the scenery, so stay tuned.
Describe the waiters and they will tell you everything about the welcome drink. Upstairs on the second floor we have a very nice lounge area, so feel free to make yourself comfortable there.
I will.
We have two recreation rooms in the building, one on each side. The one on this side, there's a TV lounge, there's a glass door leading inside, there are two hot tubs out there. You are on this side of the hotel, there's a billiard room, there's also a glass door leading outside, there's also a hot tub out there.
Okay.
And you'll find bathrobes and slippers in your room. So
you're
free to walk around
with
your
own place. Oh yeah, I will. I'm not gonna stay in the room. I'm gonna see all the amenities.
Yes.
Yes.
We have free and open internet, there's no need for passcode.
Okay.
I think I've told you everything. My name is Ovid, this is Edna.
Yes.
If you have any questions, feel free to stop by or call us.
I will. Right. Thank
Great.
You so much.
You're welcome. So you are in room number 60,
okay.
Which is down the hall, up the stairs and all the way down the hall.
Okay. Great. Fire.
Wonderful.
No fire is too hot, no snow is too cold.
black sand beach, I believe. And I'm kind of like a little pre-dressed right now. I got a little something shiny and that's black. And I did a little grunge makeup a little bit. I'm really excited. I've never been. I've seen so many things on the internet. I've been looking all day. So stay tuned. But what's more exciting about today, leaving Hotel Ranga, it's awesome to leave with the owner, Mr. Friedrich. And he's an awesome guy. He's very quiet right now. But yesterday at dinner that he delightfully invited me to, we were actually, I have, if you go to my Instagram, you'll see videos of us talking about so many amazing things. But I'm really excited. I'm really, really excited. I've never got to experience this side of Iceland. And even if I did, I don't think I would have had this much fun without being invited by this amazing man. So stay tuned, you guys.
Black sand beach to us Icelanders is pretty natural, because most of the sand in Iceland is black because it comes from the volcano sand. But the black sand beach has some adventure, you know, image, and very strong waves, dangerous sea if you like, but pretty unique.
Stevie, but we are on the way to a couple other countries where I will say